why diversification is so important. The reality is that put all your eggs in one basket approach presents a danger on an unprecedented level. For example, a short, sharp shift in the market can completely unravel a portfolio. Let me show you. Let's just say that you have a long position on euro, Canadian dollar, so you are heavily invested in euro. And then, for example, that Portugal and Italy experience serious problems with their foreign debt, and the yield of their government bonds increased. And this fact had a significant impact on euro. That's why euro against Canadian dollar dropped. This is going to seriously dent your bottom line, possibly even driving your investment efforts into the red. However, if you had taken the decision to counteract and counterbalance this with a short position on euro against Japanese yen, your portfolio may just be able to rebound. So, for example, you had a long position on euro Canadian dollar and it dropped, and you also had a short position in euro against Japanese yen and it also dropped. So you got some loss in the first position and profit, yeah, and some profit on the second position, on the short position, and maybe the profit will compensate the loss, or at least compensate the part of the loss. So this is a very simple explanation, but it does underline the fact that without diversification, any investor is inviting an unnecessary risk.